Hello friends, find the value of t if t square over 49 equal to 49 over t square. Let's have a solution. We have a problem of t square over 49 equal to 49 over t square. This can be solved by cross multiplication. We have t square times t square equal to 49 times 49 t square times t square equal to 49 is same as 7 square times 7 square. Since a to the power m times a to the power n equal to a to the power m plus n, then it will be t to the power 2 plus 2 equal to 7 to the power 2 plus 2, t to the power 2 plus 2 is 4, minus 7 to the power 2 plus 2 is 4, equal to 0, which is same as t to the power 2 to the whole power 2 minus 7 to the power 2 to the whole power 2 equal to 0, as 2 times 2 is 4. By this we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b. Apply now. We have t square plus 7 square and t square minus 7 square equal to 0. Case first is t square plus 7 square equal to 0, and second case is t square minus 7 square equal to 0. First of all, I'm going to solve the case first, which is t square plus 7 square equal to 0. We know the formula of a square plus b square equal to a plus bi, a minus bi. Then we can write it as t plus 7i, t minus 7i equal to 0. Either t plus 7i equal to 0 or t minus 7i equal to 0. We get the value of t, which is equal to minus 7i, and here we get t equal to plus 7i. Now take the second case, which is t square minus 7 square equal to 0. Second case, t square minus 7 square equal to 0. We know that a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b. Then it will be t plus 7, t minus 7 equal to 0. Either t plus 7 equal to 0 or t minus 7 equal to 0. we get the value of t, which is equal to minus 7, and t equal to plus 7. So here we have the values from case first and second. The values of t are equal to minus 7i plus 7i minus 7 and plus 7, which are the values of t. In the next step, I am going to verify step by step. We have question A, t square over 49 equal to 49 over t square. First, I put the value of t, which is equal to minus 7i. We have here minus 7i square over 49 as it is, equal to 49 over minus 7i square. Simplify this. Here is minus, minus minus plus, because 2 is even number. We have 7 square, 7 square is 49, and we have here I square over 49 as it is, equal to 49, and like before, we have here 49 times I square, where I square equal to minus 1 from complex numbers. Then it will be 49 times I square is minus 1 over 49 as it is, equal to 49 over 49 times I square is minus 1. Here 49 cancels, we get minus 1 equal to minus 1. Now take the value of t, which is equal to plus 7i. T equal to plus 7i. Then we have question is t square over 49 equal to 49 over t square. Put the value of t. We have 7i square over 49 equal to 49 over t is 7i square. Solve it. We have here 7 square. 7 square is 49 times I square. 49 as it is, equal to 49. 7 square is 49 times I square. Like before, we have here 49 I square is minus 1 over 49 equal to 49 over 49 times minus 1. 49 cancels, we get again minus 1 equal to minus 1. Now put the value of t, which is equal to minus 7, into this equation. We have here t equal to minus 7, put into the equation of t square over 49 equal to 49 over t square. We have here minus 7 square over 49 equal to 49 over minus 7 square. 2 is even number, minus minus plus, 7 times 7 is 49 over 49 equal to 49 over 49. 49 cancels, we get 1 equal to 1. Now take the value of t, which is equal to plus 7, t which is equal to plus 7, put into this equation. We have here 7 square over 49 as it is, equal to 49 over 7 square. If we simplify this, we have a 7 times 7 is 49 over 49 equal to 49 over 49. 49 cancels, we get 1 equal to 1. Finally, you can see here left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t -7i +7i -7 and +7, all of these values satisfies this equation of t square over 49 equal to 49 over t square. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.